Hi, this is Dr. Steven Lester. I'm a radiation oncologist at Central Florida Cancer Care Centers in metropolitan Orlando, and today we're discussing prostate cancer treatment and cost. The cost for prostate cancer treatment is pretty significant when one considers that you're looking at about a $20,000 to $25,000 bill, whether you have surgery or radiation. Usually patients don't make a decision based on cost because both treatments are standard and their insurer covers the treatments. The reason radiation is so costly is, let's take an example, the treatment room that you're in has to protect those personnel and the lay public who are not in the room, because only the patient be in the room, from the radiation. And that room is 8 to 10 feet of poured concrete at the primary beam. So you're looking at $800,000 to $1 million just for the treatment room, and about $2 to $3 million for the treatment machine plus all the support services. Radiation is a very high-end capital cost procedure. So there's a lot of cost. And we're seeing that now with surgery, because they're using the robot, the laparoscopic robot, which is also a very impressive high-tech piece of equipment. But what patients need to realize is that as we've improved the technology, while the cost has gone up, we've reduced the side effects and we've improved the cure rate and that we've improved the aim. So there's a lot of cost. There's a lot of personnel that'll be going working in the background. There's the engineers keeping the machine going, the physicists doing the quality assurance. There's a lot that goes on beyond the 3 to 4 minutes of treatment time. So when you look at cost, realize you're getting a lot for the money you pay or your insurer pays, but what you're really getting is you're getting rid of a cancer that's gonna cost a lot more if we don't cure it, and it's gonna also alter your life and potentially end your life. So we don't think the cost is that much when you consider the benefit.